To begin, click on the drawing in the left-hand panel to reveal the various tools that are available. Now I'm going to click on the radial button next to Draw Line. First, I will move my cursor over to the map. Once I position the cursor over the map, then you will need to left-click with your mouse. This will place a red dot on the map, which is referred to as a node. From this point, you would move your cursor to your next desired location on the map and left-click to place a node. Sometimes your drawing may take you into another section that requires you to pan the map. You can pan the map while you have any one of the drawing tools selected by holding down the left mouse button and dragging the map in the direction that you would like to go. Notice on the right-hand panel that the unit of measurement in feet is being calculated as I am moving the line. Once I am to the end of the line, I will need to double left-click to end a line, and at which time the total feet will be displayed for you. In the event you are drawing a line, and if you accidentally misplace a node, you can either hover your cursor over the node and right-click with your mouse to delete it, or if you have multiple nodes that you would like to delete. You can also hover your cursor over a node, hold down the left mouse button, and start dragging the node over the other nodes to delete them. This method can also be used for deleting the line. Otherwise, another means for deleting a single line is to individually hover your cursor over each of the nodes and right-click to delete them. Once you are down to the last two nodes, the line in its entirety will delete. If you would like to delete all of the drawings on the map, then you can either click on the Cancel Drawing link in the right-hand panel or click on the trash can under Drawing in the left-hand panel that also displays the total number of drawings on the map.